This is your tropical update, and as you can see, that I'm going to see impacts from Elsa. If it survives you, let me just move the map. I want you to notice something, that the track has shifted ever so slightly back to the west, because the previous, well no, I wasn't there for the previous advisory, the previous advisory caused it was forecast to go right over me, as I will show you. The trend has been trending westward, so if you just see me, that's when you look at 13, it's right here. 11 is right over me, and 12 is right next to me, and so that's the trend. It's been trending west, but it could change, and here's the rest of the track. There it is, a hurricane warning is in effect for Haiti. I don't know why, it is not even a hurricane. There you go. Wind 70, moving west northwest at 29. When you look at the satellite imagery, it looks terrible. There goes the satellite imagery. You can see the center is slightly exposed now. But look at the lightning in it. It looks impressive. With the lightning, but not the storm. So, let me go to the actual graphic to show you the watches and warnings. There you go. You can see Jamaica is no longer under a hurricane warning. But there goes the track. I'm going to zoom in. I'm right here. And the storm is going to pass me, and there's probably a storm on Wednesday. So that's update to 2 p.m. update. I was supposed to do 11 a.m. update, but I didn't wake up until 12. So, there you go. New update coming up. Coming up soon. If I'm able to do one. If you ever heard me, I should say.